tragedies, of course, cause mass loss of life all at one fell swoop. And, of course, probably in a 24-hour period, two or three times as many people died on the roadways in this country in the last 24 hours than in that airplane.
And it's not headlines because it's not sexy. It's not exciting. Well, it's not all at once.
But the fact is that there should be ways of improving the quality of what we do.
Right, and, but more people have died on the streets of Paris this year than have died in the air.
You